Party on, baby. Cannot wait to be back on the road, reunited with all of you. As for the Celtic Warriors, Sheamus, he has been on quite a run these last few weeks on Monday Night Raw. Whether it's Ricochet, whether it's Humberto Carrillo, he's been ferocious.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 220 pounds, Humberto Carrillo.
I cannot tell you how impressed I have been with Humberto Carrillo, the gumption, showing that he's got a pair of discos, that he's not afraid of Sheamus, that he's not going to be bullied by the Celtic Warriors.
I think everyone in the WWE Universe has been impressed by all of those things, Byron, and the potential possessed by Humberto Carrillo. Unfortunately, Sheamus has not been impressed. The last time these two collided, Carrillo suffered an injury that required the match to be stopped. Tonight, Sheamus said he's happy to finish the job.
And Sheamus has been one of the most dominant United States champions in the history of the WWE. He is intent on sending a message here to Carrillo.
Look at this from the start, the intensity we're seeing from Sheamus. You can feel that Sheamus just wants to end this problem, this continuous issue he's had with Carrillo.
History has taught us, Byron, that Sheamus does not take too well to being humiliated. Carrillo has embarrassed Sheamus in the past. Sheamus looking to make Humberto pay for his sins tonight.
To your point, Corey, those who do not learn from history are doomed to repeat it. You have to wonder if Carrillo can overcome recent history.
Carrillo's got to be thankful he can just compete here tonight. We mentioned the injury he suffered a couple weeks ago.
Luckily for Carrillo, it wasn't anything major, nothing catastrophic or career-threatening, but in the moment, certainly a scary situation. And again, we've been very impressed, to your point, Byron, with the grit of Humberto Carrillo. Willing to stand up and suffer the beatings at the hands of the United States champion. But as much as Humberto can take, Sheamus is happy to dish out twice as much.
Oh, gosh.
Come here.
Sheamus looking to rearrange the features of Carrillo's face.
We've seen so many superstars step up to Sheamus in these open challenges like Carrillo. We've seen the likes of Ricochet, Mansoor. Sheamus has enjoyed attempting to humiliate every superstar who tries to answer that challenge.
Basically volunteering to be victimized.
And that's what you can say about Sheamus. He is an equal opportunity kind of guy. Doesn't matter who it is. If you're an adversary, you're going to get punished in the ring.
Carrillo now showing what he's made of. A series of forearms creates a little separation.
Big shoulder tackle there by Sheamus.
Completely extinguishing that flurry from Carrillo.
Battering Humberto across the chest. Look at this once more. Carrillo looking to build up some momentum and Sheamus squashing it.
That one was for you, fella.
Thank you. Sheamus dedicated that beat down to me. I appreciate
okay,
that.
Well, both of you guys can appreciate brutality. Yeah.
Whoa! Again, this is what we talked about. It's not just about hurting your opponent for Sheamus. It's about embarrassing, trying to demoralize your opponent.
But Sheamus astonished. He was not expecting this from Carrillo.
We've seen this for weeks from Carrillo. Sheamus should not be surprised.
Oh!
Sheamus caught with a big kick.
Carrillo showing a spark and a big drop kick here. This is the first time Carrillo now has shown a little bit of energy.
Oh my God!
How about Carrillo?
This is the Carrillo that Sheamus has created.
He's coming back big time now.
Humberto launched himself like a cruise missile right in the face of the United States champion. Now Humberto all the way up top. Sheamus in his sights.
Take it to the skies.
Whoa.
Back elbow connects into the cover.
Oh, Sheamus pushes off.
Humberto a half a second away from a massive upset, but we look once again at the collision on the outside. Carrillo sacrificing himself to take out Sheamus.
This is what Sheamus gets for toying with Carrillo a few moments ago. This could cost Sheamus big time.
You might be right, Byron. Oh, Sheamus able to sink his weight back. Handful of tights.
Whoa! What a move there by Sheamus.
States champion, Sheamus!
Oh, and he wants more! He wants wants more vengeance. He wants to teach a lesson to Carrillo.
So Sheamus cheats to win the match and now ambushes Carrillo after he cheats to win.
Oh, slam.
Sheamus unhappy with his performance.
And now the United States champion looking to cinch in the cloverleaf submission. Carrillo's gonna rue the day.
Ricochet off the top rope.
We know Ricochet's been a thorn in the side of Sheamus for the past several weeks.
And Ricochet just got an idea from Carrillo.
Wow.
Thought off his own high flying ability. And now Carrillo trying to one up Ricochet.
The aerial show continues.
Halfway across the ring, Carrillo connects. Now Sheamus in Ricochet's drop zone. Springboard 450.
Oh. What does this tell you, Corey? It just tells you about the growing list of enemies that Sheamus has created for himself.
Being a champion in WWE will do that to anyone, Saxton, but it's very crystal clear the Celtic Warrior not popular amongst his peers.
Better watch your back, Sheamus. You got a lot of superstars hunting you down.